adventure guy.
No idea. This is Cornflower Lois, my best friend. My project.
Your love?
My. You're gonna get me killed, dude.
Talking about the working conditions around here, red shirt guy.
They're not harsh at all. It's hot in here. Stuffy, it smells from time to time. It's cool.
What's the worst part?
I don't think there's a worst part. Not when you got 300 followers on Facebook telling you, you know, keep doing what you do. It's not hard when you got people cheering you on when you get on, you know, block their view of the camera. It's quite funny to see the newbies when they get on there and they start harassing me, and everybody else just keeps on protecting me. That I leave them alone. That's RSG, wrestler guy. He's cool.
So you feel like you have a real family here, right?
I feel like I got a new set of friends, new set of peeps, tweeps. This is great. This is one of my funnest assignments ever. I didn't know it was gonna be this. I just kind of went up on a kind of like went out on a limb and tried to do something different, tried to do something innovative, creative. And it just turned out to be this. It wouldn't have been anything had social media not been so strong behind it. I mean, all I did was block the camera for 4 minutes one day, and then all of a sudden, now I'm...
You're a redshirt guy.
I'm a redshirt guy, yeah.
So what you got here?
This is just there's a wedding party going on, and I just shot a bunch of pictures. Here's Lois by herself, dying, dead pretty much, and then the wedding party showed up, so I'm trying to edit some of these photos for the Chronicle. And this is the first time I've actually been here to shoot people, to shoot what happens, reactions. I've been here every day since July 14, working on that camera. And that's the camera that's doing all the work. It's just shooting a frame every minute, and then we'll see what happens. Trying to put it together with some sort of time lapse, and hopefully that time lapse video will keep Lois alive forever, even though she's gonna be gone in a couple of days here.
who's the handsome man, man in the red that's the sexy stud all the chicks?
Richard Guy!
Damn right. Who is the man that would risk his neck for a fellow tweeter?
Richard Guy!
You dig it? Who's that won't come out when there's stinky danger all about?
Richard Guy!
Right on. See, this cat, RSG, is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
But I'm talking about RSG. He's a complicated man, but no one understands him but his Facebook friends.
RSG!